Namaskara, I am Dr. Harihara Murthy and I have got 30 years of experience. I practice in Bangalore in India. Infections of the cartilage or the pinna is common after ear piercing. Invariably, this happens because of infection that may be carried during the piercing in unhygienic settings. Furthermore, you can have infections caused by the reaction of the metal. As a result, you can have fluid collection, infection in that area, and the infection can cause swellings or pustules or bumps on the pinna. Now, this is something which can be localized or it can spread to the entire cartilage. Cartilage, being very susceptible to infection, can easily get dissolved because of severe infection, as a result leading to deformity, which is also referred to as a cauliflower ear because of the florid kind of a deformity.